spring.
Where are they?
They're to your right. They're in your starboard bow.
Where are they? High, low, or
they're
swimming?
At the end of, yes, they're swimming at the end of Paul's dock. The family, the father, mother, and...
Matthew.
Oh, he's upset.
Check the boat. Antennas might have been put down. I'm in, huh?
Did you lose yours?
We lost everything out there, yeah, it's all
gone. I got pictures of 6 or 7 all tied together going up the river there.
Oh yeah?
Unbelievable.
You know, I was gonna take it and go up the river, and I said, well, it won't be that bad, because,
these are all gonna go, I think, before it's over, don't you?
I hope it's gonna abate, because I hate to see guys lose.
People say it's just the eye of the storm now, the other half's yet to come.
Still going, I didn't push the button.
Actually, the dock, we get Greg's back, that's going to take care of that.
That one right must be.
That one must be something to take care of, right? We have a comment on that. And then, basically, we're missing the whole end here, which somebody says it's still time to judge his boat.
Do you judge his boat?
Only from here.
Yeah.
The
There's Rooney's too. See Rooney?
Docks behind George's. Where'd you say the gangplank was, Dick?
What their identity is.
I don't think we want to touch that, do you?
No. Huh? As long as we know where it is.
Yeah. Now, what else are we missing?
Is that one of ours too, or is it just all gone?
That's where I saw the stairs, there.
Where? Actually, Rudy doesn't look like
it. You want to go alongside or just nose in?
I'm thinking. I'm going to tie him on to
No problem with that, I guess.
They got two boats over here that come on. Over you,
right? Yeah, these two.
Right here.
Three of them.
Yeah.
How
much
of the marina is gone up there?
How the hell did this engine compartment think it flipped up like that?
Probably the wind. Wouldn't take that.
Those are stairs?
No, I thought they were originally.